Services' Sean Iguanzo says they need 6,000 additional donors over the next fortnight.
With winter cold and flu season, we're seeing around 900 donors a week have to cancel their blood donations. On top of that, we have a very low number of appointments booked in our system.
Treasurer Gladys Berejiklian is expected to deliver a $2.1 billion surplus in her first...